Alright, hi everybody, David Pegley, a little alert for the 11th of December 2012. I'm looking at the euro dollar. I got you looking at a daily chart here. Stochastic still to the downside. This is sort of just building on what we had going yesterday. And please leave me your feedback on these videos. I do appreciate it. I read all of it. Daily stochastic still pointed to the downside and still a lower high with respect to these last two swings. So I am thinking that we're gonna make a lower high and then push down somewhere to this mid 27 area. Alright, so this is basically the crux of what we're trying to work around today. So if I switch you back to the 4 hour very quickly, notice how the 4 hour stochastics are against the downside, and today's central pivot is 29.24, weekly central 29.75. And you know, this chart here, this is just a naked version of that 4 hour. This is basically what we set up for ourselves yesterday. Was, you know, euro trekking its way up here to around 30, you know, 30.10, and then we start looking for proof of rollover then with 27.25. So this isn't really a trade alert for the short term. This is meant to be a medium term trade. So if I show you this 15-minute chart, effectively this is what I'm thinking today, long from around 29.20 up to around 130, maybe even as high as 30.15, and then we start to look for sort of plateauing out and a 300 pip drop after that. Now, could it make a higher low around 29.10 and then sort of be contested? I expect it. Alright, so we have German Zoo statement today, and then FOMC Wednesday is a big deal too, so something to keep in mind there too.